The first Naga Wrestling Cum Cultural Fest was held in the national capital on 7th March 2020 at Naglen House, New Delhi. Organized by Pome Naga Tsudome Me Delhi, the Pome Naga is the community predominantly inhabiting the Senapati district of Manipur. Dr. Rajkumar Ranjan Singh, MP Lok Sabha Inner Manipur, graced the event as the chief guest, while Dr. Lohro Fuze, MP Lok Sabha Outer Manipur, was the guest of honor, and KH Sile Anthony, Joint Registrar, JNU New Delhi, as the special guest. Dr. Rajkumar Ranjan Singh, MP Lok Sabha Inner Manipur, speaking on the sideline of the program, dwelled on the importance of the game and termed the event a unique one, since it helps foster a spirit of brotherhood and settling contentious disputes.
Naga Wrestling is not a challenging, but it is a spirit of brotherhood, and also the platform for the resolving the conflicts at different level, particularly it may be in the domestic or in the village or inter-village. If there is a conflict, then wrestling is the medium to negotiate and to address the conflict, and this is one of the most unique event, particularly in the belt of Nagas of Manipur and Nagas of Nagaland.
He also said that the relationship of the hills and the valleys of Manipur has been improved.
Now it is Manipur have a better understanding in between the hills and plain, so we have a better relationship, and of course we are all in the same ethnic affinities. So we are remembering our those ancestral days and trying to rebuild our confidence among us. So we have a good process now.
On the precautionary measures taken by the state amid outbreak of the deadly coronavirus, he said,
basically, the health sector in Myanmar is very poor, and they have a close contact with the Chinese in terms of materials and transportation. So we are cautious about it. Our government, particularly in Manipur, taking every steps, even the mock drill, they have tested. And also in our airport, they are keeping all these thermosensor and detecting all probable the patient if they landed to Manipur. We are taking care of it.
The wrestling competition was open to all the other Naga sub-units as well. And altogether, 20 wrestlers from Delhi NCR took part in the competition. Thekruseve Meru from the Angami tribe of the Nagaland emerged champion and fetched a cash prize of ₹25,000. Vijale Sokre, also from Angami, stood second position and won a cash prize of ₹15,000, while Kolorai P.S., representing Pome tribe of Manipur, stood third and received ₹10,000, and Vimele Chesi, representing Angami, in fourth position. Cultural dance, folk songs, special performance, lucky draws, among others exciting cultural pieces, were some of the highlight of the event, which saw a crowd of around 500. Food stall to treat the taste bud with indigenous food were also open. The traditional Naga wrestling is not just a game of physical prowess to prove one's strength. The sport started out as a conflict resolution mechanism where disputes over land, water and the like were settled through wrestling, and also used to forge relationships between and within tribes. The Naga wrestling is played by several Tenemes tribe, the Angami, Chekisang and Zilyangrong tribes from Nagaland, and Mau Maram and Pome Naga tribe of Manipur. Each wrestler wears a colored cloth which is tied in the traditional reef knot around the waist. Bureau Report, Delhi.